Bunsilk Soundbite Films.
Let's start there. Let's start the night that you got the phone call about your daughter.
Okay. I received a phone call 4:34 in the morning from her friend stating to me that my daughter's missing.
Yeah, when I start asking, can I see my baby body? And they first denied me. And I asked them for the sergeant name, the police name, and the detective name, and the sergeant name. Yeah. When I asked the sergeant for his badge number, then he said, I got to talk to the morgue. I said, can I see how my baby laying down there? You know, how she died?
Yeah.
And they wouldn't let me see my baby from 1:30 a.m. in the morning of today.
Yeah.
And to about what? It was about, what time? About, for like 4 hours after that.
Yeah.
Then that's when they pronounced her dead.
Okay. And how were they
saying? Wait, they told us she was dead at 1 something. But they didn't let me see her body until 4 hours later.
I got something to say to you though.
And you know how long it takes to get to Rosemont from the west side, bro? And first, yeah, you had to wait for them to bring you your car, and then you had to drop everybody off, and then you had to go all the way to Rosemont, bro? If you're from Chicago, you know better. It takes at least an hour to get out to Rosemont, depending on the traffic. You understand what I'm saying? How in the fuck was she given a phone call at 4:34 and she ended up at the hotel at 5 o'clock?
She didn't.
That's what the timestamp said.
What timestamp you looking at?
Okay, I received a phone call 4:34 in the morning.
Bunsilk Soundbite Films.